So, hello everyone. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I know, surprise Sunday upload, right? But anyways, today we're finally going to be playing the most recent raid of Destiny 2, which is Salvation's Edge here. Now, before I begin, I do want to make 2 points here. So first of all, this will be my last Steam Deck Destiny gameplay, at least for a little while. And that's not because of Destiny, but it's just because of how frustrating Windows has become on the Steam Deck. I may do an entire separate video ranting about it, but just Windows has just become so frustrating to me on the deck specifically that I just don't feel like making this type of content anymore, and I'm probably going to move my Steam Deck solely back to SteamOS for the time being until something happens in that space. So yeah, unfortunately the Steam Deck Destiny videos are going to end here, but if anything pops up, then yeah, sure, I'll continue on that. But anyways, second thing is something more serious, the layoffs specifically. There has been massive layoffs at Bungie in the past couple of days, so my condolences to them. It must be absolutely devastating to lose your job, especially in an economy like this. So yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I've left timestamps below so you guys can skip from encounter to encounter, but yeah, let's get into it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Talk to you later.
Thank you.